All right. The last one that is for ELA this week is a Sleuth article. It is about the layers of the earth, and it goes along with our science unit about when we did the birth of rocks and how rocks were born, and we studied volcanoes. And so this is going to go under the earth and see what the layers are and what they're made of. It's kind of cool. It tells you the like compounds that they're made up, like nickel and carbon, and then what the earth looks like at the, those different parts. So answer those questions on the second page and learn about the layers of the earth.